When I early retired in 2015, I started a praise dance exercise group in Kampung Cempaka. Then one day I heard that SIB was actually starting a community service in Kampung Cempaka. So I reached out to Vincent to find out more.
Yeah, when Vincent came and approached me that whether I like to serve in Life Center, I say yes. Because I thought of it that my age is reaching up. I have no energy to really deal with the little ones. Why not? Why not I go and entertain the older one?
I got to know praise dance through Carol.
Then one day, a friend of mine, he said there are activities at the LCC center here.
这个偶然的机会,我认识了 LCC.
And from young, I love singing and dancing and exercise.
我是透过我朋友开幕的时候，他有来参加隔日，我就来这里问资料。到这里哦，就参加了很多活动。
So initially, I thought it's for Christian activities, but after I find out, it's all for open to all everybody.
我突然间感觉到，哇，这个地方很舒服，很温馨。
Some are like my mother, and my mother has passed away. So I find that they are very caring people and all that. It's a very good place. I'm so surprised to find that the place is so comfortable, so well done, aircon and everything. And I don't believe it. I say, who on earth is so kind to provide all these things for free?
所以来到这里，感觉到很多朋友认识。然后他这个活力中心呢，他就没有分什么宗教的。 不论什么宗教都可以来参与
Just like a good family members gather together and then have
还有我要非常的感谢这里所有的老师和朋友我很幸运我有这么好的缘分来到这 LCC 它就是我的寻梦园它是一个很有爱心的大家庭 它使我的生活更加的精彩，非常谢谢 LCC.
Ever since I joined LCC, it's like my second home.
I really appreciate what they are trying to do, and we feel like our second home.
呢度好似一个大家庭。Now after serving for these 2-3 years, I think my thought and my concept of thinking about community is all changed. Before, I thought that I'm coming in to entertain. What really sustains me and really helping me to move forward to serve the community is I can see that there's a lot of needs there. There is an urgency that we really need to reach out to them. I really felt that the passion of God is still keep on stirring in me that I have to do more.
在这里有一种很温馨的感觉。 像一个大家庭这样子，有很多兄弟姐妹，我们可以一起讨论话题呀，分享东西呀，真的是很难以形容的感觉。I
find that it's so good to see the community coming in and treating Life Center as their second home, and just as I treat Life Center as my home.